Hey toy fans, and happy new year to you. We are in 2015 now. We just finished another year of toys. A lot of great things came out. I'm probably going to be doing a top five of the stuff that I personally reviewed, so hopefully you guys look forward to that. And 2015, man, we've got a bunch of new stuff coming out. We've got new Marvel Legends, we've got new Minimates, we've got new Mashers. And speaking of Mashers, I've noticed you guys have really been liking those reviews, so I'm excited about that. I'm going to keep doing more Masher reviews. I'm currently looking for an Iron Fist Masher, so expect that to be coming before too long, but I've decided to branch out and do Transformers Masters toys too. Here I've got Starscream, and thanks to my brother Greg for picking that up for me for the holidays. I'm going to be doing some Transformers reviews. Starscream's probably the next one coming, but you'll see more Transformers videos as the weeks progress. So, lots to be excited about in this coming year, and guys, a year ago, I didn't even do toy reviews. I mean, I started in July, and I picked up a lot of views, a lot of subscribers. A lot of people are excited about what I'm excited about, and that's really awesome. I'm glad you guys enjoy what I'm doing. So, definitely be on the lookout for more of that as we move forward. More videos, more content, things like that. And thanks again, guys, for being so engaged with what I'm doing. Now, to finish things off, because we are here in the new year, I thought we'd go ahead and do another collection video. If you guys didn't see my previous collection vlog, I did show off most of my Marvel Legends collection. There will be a link or an annotation here in the video for you guys to check that out. And let's go ahead and get things started, guys, by taking a look at my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles collection. Alright, toy fans, here we've got my collection shelf, and as you can see here, not a lot has changed on the top. We just kind of moved some figures around. Coming down here, I still have all my Marvel Legends X-Men figures set up, because once I got that done, I just couldn't bear to take it down. I'm a big fan of X-Men, so if you guys want to see that more in detail, definitely check the link to my last vlog where I showed off all those figures. But as we come down here, you're going to see my first turtle shelf that I have. Off here to the left, we've got some villains. We've got the 2003 Shredder and Hun figure, and Shredder's holding the Sword of Tengu. You can check out that animated series to kind of learn what that's all about. And then we've got some Mousers over there. And then as you come around to the side, we've got Wind-Up Mikey and Donatello. And then on the other side here, we've got Wind-Up Leonardo and Raphael. Those figures were available around the time of the 2003 cartoon. And in the center, we have the movie Turtles from this past summer's Ninja Turtle film. Of course, Michelangelo, Donatello, Splinter, Raphael, and Leonardo. Behind them, we've got the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Fast Forward figures. We've got Michelangelo and Leonardo. Now, I was falling out of toy collecting around 2006 or so, and I never picked up Raphael and Donatello, which I regret to this day because those figures were short produced, and buying them now is like 70 bucks a piece, and they're really hard to find. So, hopefully one of these days I can get a Raphael and Donatello, but for right now I've just got the Mikey and the Leo figure. And then in the center there is actually Splinter from the 2007 animated turtle film. Now, he looks similar to Splinter from Fast Forward, so I haven't posed with those turtles, but he is different. And then off to the right, we have the villains from the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle cartoon. We've got Shredder, Tiger Claw, Bebop, and Rocksteady. Now, coming down to this next shelf, we have sort of the pride and joy of my turtle collection. You'll see here, we've got the 2003 Turtles on the left and the 2012 on the right, and then some classic Turtles in the center. We'll start here on the left, and you're going to see right here we have the toddler turtle figures. So these toys were released in 2003, and they're just meant to be the Turtles in Training, or just the Young Turtles toys. They're all the exact same sculpt, they're just molded in different plastic and painted differently, but I like that their weapons are kind of tied together or taped together with popsicle sticks and boards, or even Mikey there with a jump rope. I just think it's really cute how they did the weapons for those guys. Behind them, we have the 2003 Turtles. You can see there, from left to right, Raphael, Leo, Splinter, Donatello, and Michelangelo. And then up behind them, we've got April O'Neil and Casey Jones. Coming to the center of my shelf, you'll see first we have these sort of mini turtle figures. Now, these things were available a number of different ways, but I believe they first came to the market as pre-order exclusives to GameStop when you picked up the 2003 Turtle video game for PlayStation 2, Xbox, and GameCube. You would get just one of these figures for pre-ordering the game, but then they eventually, Playmates decided to release them in dollar stores, or I know that you could get all four of them together with the Season 1 box set for the 2003 show. I don't exactly remember how I came across the entire collection, but they're nice because they definitely harken back to the 80s toys. They're kind of familiar in that way. And then, you see behind here, you've got the retro turtle figures, or the comic book turtle figures that were released by Playmates this year, or last year rather. We've got from the left to right, Michelangelo, Raphael, Donatello, and Leonardo. And of course, they all have red bandanas because that's how those turtles were featured in the original Mirage comics. And these are great figures, except they're not that poseable, so they're definitely for the collector. And then behind, we have the retro Raphael figure. I found this on a whim just traveling to Toys R Us. Wasn't even looking for Turtle toys, and they had this in stock, and I had to pick it up. Raphael was actually my first Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle toy I ever owned. I have unfortunately lost that figure, but it was really awesome and nostalgic for me to find a boxed version, a re-released boxed version of the original Raph that I had once had. So I can't bear to bring him out of the box at this point, but I just love having that figure. To the right here, we've got the Ninja Turtles in training figures, and you'll notice that unlike the 2003 Kid Turtle toys, these turtles are all individual sculpts, so that's really great. And then they've got their weapons, and of course their bandanas are painted. And behind them we have the 2012 Ninja Turtle figures. These are the Battle Shell Turtles, of course. That's the one I would prefer to pick up if you were just getting started with this line. Ignore the first run of basic turtle figures because they didn't look like the show. They came out before the show was actually out. But these Battle Shell figures definitely look like the animated counterparts. And of course, we've got Splinter in the center and then Metalhead off to the left. And that is the Mix and Match Mutations Metalhead figure. So, as I said in that review, he does blend in quite nicely with every other figure in the line. So I'm glad that they handled the Mix and Match Turtles that way. And then behind them, we've got the 2012 April and Casey. And you'll notice I've done this here on the right with the 2012 figures. We've got the Turtles and April and Casey in the back. And then with the 2003 Turtles, we've got the Turtles with April and Casey in the back. So that is, for the most part, my Ninja Turtles collection. I've omitted duplicate figures or Turtles in crazy costumes, basically just looking for the basic form of each turtle for every incarnation that exists. So thanks for checking out this video, guys. Well, that's my Turtles collection, guys. Thanks so much for checking that out. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm a big fan of the Turtle toys that have come out so far, and I'm definitely looking forward to more figures this year, like the Stockman Fly, or the Super Fly, the Mikey Turtle Fly figure is what it is. Definitely be on the lookout for those reviews. I'm probably going to pick those up as soon as I see them in stores. But thanks again, guys, for watching. If you guys want to send me anything, letters about what you like to collect, pictures, photos of your own collections, anything, definitely be sure to send stuff to my P.O. Box. I've got the address going up here on the screen. I haven't been getting a lot in this, guys, so I only got it because somebody asked me to have a P.O. box, and then nobody sent me anything. So I'm probably going to close that P.O. box unless I start getting things from you guys, which is okay. You don't have to send me anything, but if you do, I mean, I'll read it on my vlog, and I'll share it with everybody. It'd be really nice to just be involved in the toy collecting community. So thanks again, though, guys, for watching. Be on the lookout for that top 5 of 2015 video coming soon, and hope you guys have a great new year.